A dzień dobry, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie, cześć, siemano, ja jestem Steve'cio, a to jest trzeci odcinek z RDR dwójeczki. Jeśli oczywiście wam się odcinek spodoba, łapeczka w górę, a jeśli jesteście nowi na kanale, subik i dzwon, a my sobie ciśniemy dalej z przygodami tutaj. Jakieś dwie misje, jeżeli pójdziemy tutaj do tego ziomka. Polowanie chyba będziemy mieli. Rozmawiaj z Personem.
We're okay. We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what? 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea. 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest?
Czyli będziemy sobie szli na polowanie w dzisiejszym odcinku na zwierzynę? To mi się podoba. O, będziemy łukiem napierdzielać.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn. I imagine.
No to jedziemy na polowanko, ludziska. Zrone podroby dostaliśmy.
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Whew. Pewnie mi zbizgę troszeczkę. Nie wiem, czemu, ale czasem ścina gra. To cutscenka? O, elegancko, że cutscenka, dobra. No tylko nie też mam do krza przejebane, kuźwa. Takie pizgawy ty zapierdalać, czy nie?
Patches of grass here. This is good. Let's look down this way.
Driftem konia. A nie, że on z górki z lekarza przyspiesza. A te konie, o, kościnkę mam. Mam przejebane. Spij z gawicy do wody zimnej i jeszcze powiem, jeszcze znowu lepiej do śniegu. Kopyta mam przemrożone, kurwa, już te konie.
Hey, stop here a second. I see something. Oh, watch it. There's deer been here recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? We'll track them on foot. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around.
No to teraz czuję się jak Far Cry Primalu. Polujemy na mamuty, kurwa. Gdzie są ślady zwierzyny? Pytanie. To kurwa, żadnych śladów zwierzyny nie widzę. A. Że kurwa, żadnych tropów nie widzę. A skąd wiesz, że oni tu kurwa są? Te zwierzyny. Ziomek, ja tu chuja widzę. Ten śniegu, a ty... Chodziłem w taką, że tam po drugiej stronie będzie jakiś jelonek albo coś na stylu. Właśnie widzę, że kurwa, że... O! Mamy jakieś ślady. No, kuźwa. Z tego kuchni da się kurwa strzelać, zamiast karabinu zajebać, kurwa. Chciałem się pierdolić z jebanym łukiem. A są jakieś zielonki. A muszę bliżej podejść do nich.
Take your time.
A kuwa, dajesz kuwa kowbojowi ich łuk. Ja pierdolę. Gdzie one znikły, te jelenia? Tam sobie bańce. No i to chodzi w kółko, kurwa. Gdzie te jelenie? Mi spierdoliły. No kurwa, gdzie ta zwierzyna jebana? Tam są skurwysyny. Tak? Gdzie są te jebane żołędzie? No kurwa mać. Dawno tą jebaną misję powinien skończyć. Tam kurwa? Nie mam ślady, dobra. Są bydlaki. Już widzę jebanego jelenia. No chociaż jebańca strzeliłem, kurwa. Ty, chuju mały. Aś ty. O, o, o. No chodź tutaj, kurwa. Ty szmato, gdzie ty znikłaś? Tam jest. Tylko z daleko będzie, ja pierdolę. A ta misja jest spierdolona. Idę śladami, kurwa, morda szmaciarza. Jest tam jeleń. Już trafiłem w dziwkę, kurwa. No kurwo, chodź tutaj zajebana. Dostała szmata zajebana. No tutaj jest. Już tutaj pobiegła ta sarna jebana. Jest. No ja przecież te strzały tam kurwa nie dolatują. Wow, kurwa, w końcu pojebanych 17 minutach zajebałem osła, kurwa. Sarne w sensie. No kurwa, daj mięsa. Jak ja mam się przyjrzeć kurwa temu zwierzakowi?
No, use the bow I gave you. That'll make too much noise.
Daj na przykład ci jebany Hileni. Tam coś kurwa jest w krzokach. No kurwa, to chyba będę musiał przyspieszyć, bo kurwa... To jest masakra. Że nie chciałem brać kurwa noża. Dajcie mi jakoś jedzenia jeszcze, kurwa. Tu zakręca. Ta misja jest przejebanie nudna, kurwa. Morda kurwa. Gdzie są te jebane ścierwa? Daj mi kurwa to. Gdzie jakaś jebana zwierzyna jest kurwa? Ja już mam wyjebane. Zmęczył się jebany. Jest kurwa. Znasz koń kurwa. No kurwa! Nie wiem, co ta jebana zwierzyna jest. Zios, kurwie. Jak najbliżej, dziwki podejść. Nie pana spierdala!
Well done. I think that's all we can carry.
Okay. Musiałem dobić, by się męczyło.
You sure your hands okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay. I'll go grab the other one.
Chodź tutaj. Serio zestrałeś się, kurwa. Niech jedzie, kuźwa.
Come on then. Let's head back. Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough. Careful. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him. Watch out!
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
Can't you control that thing?
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
We've seen enough of that.
Oh, watch it.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck is finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
So, people are still weak, and well, you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? Still have a big price.
On się zdaje, albo gra działa czasem szybciej, a iść wolniej, kurwa.
We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
A coś mi się przyspiesza drugim razem, tak, tak. Wolnie, śmiesznie.
He's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater. We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. A lot of mouths to feed.
And that girl from the ranch now, too. But not sure she'll be eating much.
She has a wild look in her eye.
You would, too. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
So it was O'Driscoll's you ran into there?
Yeah. Last thing we was expecting.
What is it with the O'Driscoll's?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah. I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches. Their leader, Combe, and Dutch go way back. And not in a good way. A proper blood feud.
So I heard.
Gee up!
Yeah, no, film będę musiał troszeczkę pociąć i przyspieszyć, bo...
Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
Chce mieć watek, chce poszedł? No bo chłopaki, jakbyście ujebali niedźwiedzia, kurwa.
talk that much, you and me.
How long you been with us? No, kurwa, jedźcie.
Something like that? But you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here?
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
And I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. Just, you know, you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different,
Arthur. Oh yes, Dutch is certainly different.
Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh, 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. He taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Hey. I'm sure.
Dutch saved.
Tak, wzrosła tam.
Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Fuck me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
W końcu jesteśmy w osadzie, kurwa, pół godziny odcinka, masakra.
I'm gonna hitch time over here.
Drop some food back, boys.
Careful.
Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
Thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. It takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Well, well, well! Just drop it down in here.
Good job.
What a surprise.
Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid.
Why, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir.
It's the only thing. The only thing.
Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah, oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
We'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
Do I get to skin you?
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand.
Dobra, Morty, jeśli wydarzenie wam się spodobał, łapeczka w górę i bicie tam.